day the church celebrates Christ's entrance into Jerusalem to accomplish his paschal mystery. And so we begin with our Palm Sunday liturgy. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Dear friends in Christ, for 5 weeks of Lent, we have been preparing by works of charity and self-sacrifice for the celebration of our Lord's Paschal Mystery. Today we come together to begin this solemn celebration in union with the whole Church throughout the world. Christ entered in triumph into his own city to complete his work as our Messiah, to suffer, to die, and to rise again. Let us remember with devotion this entry which began his saving work and follow him with a lively faith. United with him in his suffering on the cross, may we share his resurrection. Almighty God, we pray you, bless these branches and make them holy. Today, we joyfully proclaim Jesus as our Messiah and King. May we reach one day the happiness of the new and everlasting Jerusalem by faithfully following you.
Lives and reigns forever
and ever. Amen. Amen.
The Lord be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Saint Mark.
Glory to you, Lord.
When Jesus and his disciples drew near to Jerusalem, to Bethphage and Bethany, the Mount of Olives, he sent two of his disciples and said to them, "Go into the village opposite you, and immediately on entering it, you will find a colt tethered on which no one has ever sat. Untie it and bring it here. If anyone should say to you, 'Why are you doing this?' reply, 'The master has need of it, and will send it back here at once.' So they went off and found a colt tethered at the gate outside in the street, and they untied it. Some of the bystanders said to them, 'What are you doing untying the colt?' They answered them just as Jesus had told them to, and they permitted them to do it. So they brought the colt to Jesus and put their cloaks over it, and he sat on it. Many people spread their cloaks in the road, and others spread leafy branches that they had cut in the fields. Those preceding him, as well as those following, kept crying out, 'Hosanna! Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Blessed is the kingdom of our father David that is to come. Hosanna in the highest.'" Begin our entrance to the chapel by forming two lines, and please receive the front seats for our